Hi guys, Hobbs here. In my last video, I mentioned I'd have a short announcement, and I just wanted to mention I'm gonna be hosting a party. It's gonna be for the Feast of Winter Vale, and we're gonna meet in Karanos, right here at this inn. Gonna see if we can pack it up with Alliance players, have some good times. Any warlocks that come, make sure we try to summon in anybody. I don't care if they're level 70 or level 1. Try to get as many people here as possible. Anyone videotaping the event, I will be there, of course, on my own server. But if you're not from my server, try to do this event on your server for the simple fact that we can't really take everybody here. At exactly 6:45, we're going to leave there to go to Loch Maddaion. Meanwhile, I'd like the Horde to meet here in this city, at this building ahead, at the same time. Meet at 6 o'clock, have your own party, and get everybody ready, get everybody summoned in, and get ready for a nice battle, PvP. I want to have this, so just to clarify and recap, everyone's going to meet at 6 o'clock on their own server, and then they're going to leave at 6:45 from their city, head to Loch Maddaion, and then the Alliance will take the southern island, and the Horde will take the northern island. And do not fight till exactly 7 o'clock server time. And at that time, anything goes. What I'd like to see is I'd like to see if the Alliance can take the northern island, and the Horde can take the southern island. And if anybody videotapes it, send me your YouTube link, and I'll if it's a good video, I'll throw the link up on my blog for you guys. And don't forget, if any of you are in Scarlet Monastery Armory, pick up some fireworks for the event. I've collected a few. I'm gonna fire them off just before we PvP. Any Horde that are coming, pick some up too. Think it'll be a good time. It'll be interesting to see who takes over, Horde or Alliance. And because it's on multiple servers, some servers it might be Horde, some servers it may be Alliance. Good luck to everybody. Hoping a lot of people show up and subscribe to Wowhobbs. Until next time, guys.